Suzuki has revealed an interesting concept called EVX that will evolve into a fully electric production SUV set to debut in 2025. In terms of size, it is exactly as long as the new SX4 S-Cross and 125mm longer than the Vitara. Visually, the EVX looks very modern. At the front, it has V-shaped LED headlights that are connected with a transparent and fully covered grille above the Suzuki emblem. The sculpted bumper also has a skid plate surrounded by a heavy dose of plastic cladding. The same treatment is applied around the wheel arches, highlighting the futuristic alloy wheels. The profile is characterized by massive fenders, frameless doors, mirror replacing cameras, and flush door handles. At the back, the high-mounted full-width LED taillights have 3D graphics and appear to open with the tailgate. There is also a large rear spoiler and a skid plate with a Formula 1 style brake light. Suzuki didn't announce the specifications of the electric powertrain, but they mentioned that it will be a 4x4 SUV. The brand also revealed that the battery has a capacity of 60 kWh, allowing a fully electric range of 550 km. Guys, if you like this video, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.